On June 21st, 2020, we will say welcome home to Fayetteville First Baptist Church. We'll have four gathering times on Sundays, and we'll continue to live stream the 11 a.m. service on the FFBC website, YouTube, and Facebook. The gathering times will be a little different from our normal worship schedule to help accommodate all social distancing requirements as we gather again. Therefore, this temporary schedule will include a classic service, 8 a.m. in the Overton Chapel, two celebration services, 9:30 a.m. and 11 a.m. in the Worship Center, and a Korean language service at 11 o'clock in the Overton Chapel. Again, we will also continue to live stream the 11 a.m. celebration service online for those who are not quite ready to attend a live worship service. If you consider yourself high risk, we strongly encourage you to continue worshiping with us online. Also, for your safety and the safety of our fellowship, if you have a fever over 100.4, we strongly encourage you to watch our live stream from home. To help with social distance requirements, we will need to limit the size of each live service. To do so, we are asking that you register you and your family on our website each week for the service you plan to attend. The registration link will be clearly displayed at FayettevilleFBC.org and will be open the Monday prior to the Sunday service. Please understand, there is limited seating in every service, and once those seats are filled, we're unable to add any more. However, if you are unable to acquire a seat in the service you wish to attend, please consider one of the other service times or watch online. Remember, this is only for a short time, and your patience and flexibility are appreciated as we begin gathering together. An overflow room will be available in the fellowship hall in the event that the 9:30 or 11 a.m. services reach capacity. Our goal is to keep all of our members, attendees, and guests safe as we begin to gather together again. Therefore, all doors, surfaces, restrooms, and worship areas will be sanitized throughout the week, and we will have a team cleaning them between each Sunday worship service. Coffee and water fountains will not be available during this time, so feel free to bring your own with you. Wearing masks is strongly encouraged, as both talking and corporate singing help to spread contagions. You are welcome to bring a mask from home, or one will be provided for you when you arrive. You will be greeted in the parking lot and at all entrances and exits by a friendly welcome team wearing a mask. We promise they will be smiling underneath. So where do you go when you arrive? We will have specific points of entry and exit for our worship gatherings. If you are coming to the classic service at 8 a.m. in Overton Chapel, you will enter and exit the service from the front doors of Overton. Our welcome team will be there to greet you. In an effort to provide the safest environment possible, they will ask if they might take your temperature using an infrared forehead non-contact thermometer, and masks will be available for those that need them. Once in Overton Chapel, you will be able to sit in seats not marked off by the tape. Greeters will escort you to the seat starting at the front and working toward the back. Once the service is over, you will be dismissed by seating sections through the front doors. The same process will be used for our Korean language service at 11 a.m. If you are attending the celebration services at 9:30 or 11 a.m. in the worship center, you will enter through the church office doors under the portico on Johnson Avenue. Members of our welcome team will be stationed there to meet you. They will ask if they might take your temperature with an infrared forehead non-contact thermometer, and masks will be available for those that need them. You will then walk down the children's hall in preparation to enter the worship service over the bridge. If you arrive before the worship center is open, please have your family stand on the designated floor tape so as to create distance between you and others waiting to enter the service. Doors will be open for worship service approximately 10 to 15 minutes before the service begins to give us time to clean between services. Once the worship center is ready for occupancy, come on in for worship. Chairs will be grouped together in the worship center. As you enter, we ask family units to sit together. If you're coming by yourself, please feel free to sit in a single chair or a two-seat grouping. Chairs will be arranged in groups of 1 to 6 persons. Please sit in an appropriate size section for you and your family. Signs will designate where these groups are located. Chairs are preset at the right distance, and we really need them to stay where they are, so please do not move the chairs. When the 9:30 and 11 a.m. services are over, we will be dismissed by sections. Exits are located through the Stonewall Avenue doors and in one of the 3 stairwells leading to the fellowship hall. If elevator assistance is needed, please use the elevator in the worship center lobby. Also, as we see people we haven't seen for months, let's be mindful of how we greet one another. Start now practicing your air high fives, air hugs, or waving from a distance so that we may do our best to keep each other healthy.
Hey, FFBC, I'm so looking forward to gathering again with you in worship. I know things will be a little different for a time, and we ask for your patience. But I believe that we will come out of the other side of this stronger as a church. In the meantime, may we love one another and be a witness to the world around us. So how do we do that? Well, in Philippians chapter 2, verses 1 through 5, the Apostle Paul said this: "So if there is any encouragement in Christ, any comfort from love, any participation in the Spirit, any affection and sympathy, complete my joy by being of the same mind, having the same love, being in full accord and of one mind. Do nothing from selfish ambition or conceit, but in humility count others more significant than yourselves. Let each of you look not only to his own interest, but also to the interests of others. Have this mind among yourselves, which is yours in Christ Jesus." And as we gather again, I believe that is the mindset that we need to have: loving one another, serving one another, thinking about the other. We can't wait to see you and worship with you again on Sunday, June 21st. It will be an exciting day in the life of Fayetteville First Baptist Church, and I want to be the first one to say to you, welcome home.